Namaste. I am Abhrapatim Choudhury. My supervisor is Dr. Digonto Larjari. Under his supervision from Guwahati University, we accomplished a task that exploration of oligenous fungi in traditional fermented fish food Nafam. Nafam, basically, this was fermented by the Boro people, and we took our sample from them. And on this methodology, we followed that some pure cultures of isolations, basically for fungi. Because from the review of literature, we just highlighted that 21 to 23% oil-containing fungi, they are called oligenous. So our study for morphological study based on the colony characters, then we go for several staining and we determine the oil droplets is there or not. After that, we went for results, and there we assembled a few fungal samples and fungal isolates, and now we are going for further biochemical test. After that, we got some cultures of total cultures that from 46 we isolated 19 among them. So these are the total works, and still we are processing, and still we are research work is going on. So the bioprospection comes out from this. That's implementation will be depend on biochemistry, biotechnology, and biomedical sciences. So that's overall our presentations. Thank you.